Check it out. Yeah. Cause life is slow when the groove is on.
So right after the shampoo and the condition, right before we start blow drying, we want to use a really light detangler. Be the product leave-it-in is the best. It's a leave-in slash blow dry product. You want to comb it out first, always, before you start blow drying, and start from the bottom and work your way up. That way you're not pulling the hair out of your head. And it just makes things a lot faster. Now the first mistake that girls make when they blow dry their own hair is that they take the brush to the hair while it's wet. Now wet hair you can't style, you can only style hair that's dry. So what I tell all my girls and what I do even in the salon is I get all the water out of the hair before I even pick up the brush. So girls, to get this done quick, what you want to do is flip the head all the way over and get all the water out first. So important, especially up here in the back underneath the nape. It's always the last that gets dry. Flip it upside down. It doesn't matter how crazy you think your hair is going to look when you flip it over, you're going to smooth it out with the brush at the end anyway. Work the fingers into the hair, into the scalp, really get it all dry. It all the way back. Whatever else is just still a little damp, just get the water out really fast. And Tiffany has natural curly hair, and already the hair is basically straight. It's so important to use tension when you're getting the hair, getting the water out of the hair. Even without a brush, you still want to have tension. You still want to pull the hair. Girls, when you're sectioning off your hair, most of you girls make the same mistake of twisting the hair and clipping it back. What you want to do is when you section the hair, you want to keep it flat and then flip it right over and clip. That way, the hair is drying and it's drying straight as opposed to drying in a twist. So again, really quick, twist, bad. Nice and flat, flip it over. Is what you get. So now that the hair is basically dry, you're smoothing out the ends with the brush. That's it. It's literally one, two, and three. Smooth. Okay, and then finish it off, put it all the way back, and go ahead and just run your fingers through it, and... Now just for a little bit more insurance, what you could do is take a little bit of finishing cream, just a dime size, okay, very little, and just run it through the front, real light, and that way, it'll be a little shinier, it'll look a little more finished, but yet still really sexy.